The much coveted City Bajaj motorcycle registration number UGB907W was won yesterday in the Karenga Bazana program by Elgin Kusima, officially handed over today in the Nezikukoka program by Sharon Kobusinge. I have won after participating in the Nature Creates Ventures on Kabalega. I was called by Elgin telling me to pick the motorcycle, and here I am receiving it. I want to thank Kabalega FM for this gesture. I am happy for my son winning this motorcycle because he called me to escort him while receiving it. So I am very happy for him. According to the winner, after receiving the gift, he expressed his pleasure of winning, saying the old motorcycle he owned was not as effective as the new one he has received. I am a construction worker, and this motorcycle is going to help me carry out my job, especially those that are afar. Our old motorcycle has been giving us a very hard time using it, but this new one is going to simplify our work. While handing over the motorcycle to the lucky winner, the Kabalega FM news editor Stephen Kabindi hailed him for participating in the draw and has further asked him to use it to promote the radio. I want to thank you for participating in this draw and hand over this motorcycle in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. This motorcycle bears our name, so use it well and be our good ambassador wherever you go. Story compiled by Godfrey Humza for the news.